My name is Leanne Fitzgerald and I'm a mezzo-soprano with the Irish National Opera Company Chorus, and today we're in rehearsal for Salome, which we're putting on in the Burgos in March. I play a very small role in Salome. I'm playing the role of a slave. I enter the opera in scene two and I'm there on behalf of Herod to ask Salome to return to the party. Irish National Opera really has helped my career in Ireland so far. As I said, I was working with professional choirs and other different types of ensembles. But since joining the company chorus here, I've had the opportunity to sing some small roles and also to cover some bigger roles as well in our productions. Last year I was playing the role of the notary in Don Pasquale, which is typically a baritone role. Also last year I covered the role of Annina in Der Rosenkavalier. I'm not a competitive person at all, which is probably to my detriment in this career, but it's just not in my nature. I prefer to think of my career as more collaborative than competitive. And I find that if I can be the best colleague that I can be in the rehearsal room and on stage and in everyday life, then my colleagues around me become the best audience for me and I'm the best audience for them, and that's kind of how I'm surviving in this career, by just having a really good support system and just being open and vulnerable with my colleagues. I think long term I'd love to perform a lot more abroad. I think there's a lot to be learned when you leave the country that you are born in and have studied in. I think I can gain a lot more by going abroad and working with other people. There's so much talent out there and really exciting scene at the moment, so I think that's long term where I would like to be. I think as a young artist it would be good to know that everybody in the room is probably as nervous and probably as insecure as you are. Everybody who is at the top of their career was one time a young artist or somebody who was just starting out. So we've all gone through it, we all know exactly where you are. So just kind of go in, believe in yourself and just go for it, because everybody is there to support you. Everybody's there. You're in the room because people believe in you. So you have to believe in yourself.